Hey, this is Dan
and Bob
from GigaBoots.com, and welcome to our quick play of Other Ocean.
I don't think that's the title.
Oh, okay.
It's good.
I got this. The War of the Woods? Worlds! War of the Worlds. Martian black smoke can be useful. It can put out fires.
Ooh.
That's pretty weird of Martian black smoke.
All right, now this is the title screen, right? So I'm going to press A. And we're going to start loading again at the same exact screen.
Oh,
I love
God.
That.
This
I
is
love
not
it.
Starting off very well.
I think they kind
if
of blew
you
their,
ever
the
end
whole
up
budget
on fire,
one thing. You'll see.
Stop, drop, and roll. Good advice.
How long did it take for the Earth to end?
Hello, Picard.
3 short days.
Yeah, looking from pretty sure they
window,
used their entire budget on him.
To imagine that an invasion took place out there. How arrogant we were to assume that we were alone in the universe. And how complacent we had become, going about our little lives, while all the time our world was being watched by an intelligence greater and far less sympathetic than our own.
Oh. All right, now we're on the train.
So, Paramount has a digital entertainment division, eh?
I guess.
We must have looked like germs under a microscope, but we were so blinded by our vanity that we could not imagine...
Ironic, right? Because the germs kill them, right?
It started on May
the 23rd,
1963. Shh. Book. It's a book, you asshole. Not a movie.
Or well, it's been a movie
after
several times.
Short days,
several?
Yeah.
You're willing to use the word several? Maybe not two?
I'm sure it was made like a movie by some low-scale production at some point, too.
Okay, are we to start counting German animated movies? Because that's not cool. Because then the next time we talk about Titanic, I'm going to be like, that shit was fucked up! You know about German animated Titanic?
I don't know about that,
okay.
No.
Well, you and I have things to look up after this.
I don't think we do.
Picard is saying a lot of words.
He just, like, I'm going to read the book to you. I'd rather read or watch or listen to, I guess, the book on tape.
I love how they just...
I'm at the end of this heart now, so...
Okay, done yawning. I love how they just listed a writer and then said it was based on the book by... That's hilarious.
I like these black silhouettes in the car, which I walk in front of even when it doesn't make sense.
We were under attack. Not from another nation as in times gone past, but from...
Oh my God, I thought that maybe I could hurry past this if I had walked to the end of the train.
Dear video games, I love this actor. Stop making me angry that he's in video games. Seriously. I love that guy. He's an awesome dude. He's a cool actor.
Right?
Stop beating me over the head with something I like, damn it.
The War of the Worlds, as you can see again, we are now at the second title screen.
For the third time.
And
fourth time.
Back to this loading title screen thing. One day we'll get to the game, I hear.
I really do doubt it at this point. Up there.
Alive and sound in body, thank heaven. But how long had I been unconscious? My watch.
So you notice that the character's like a pre-rendered CG guy that they've
or
taken
just
very
terribly few, animated.
Taken very few frames from to animate.
It looks fantastic. What are you talking about? So, when's your son show up? You work at a shipyard, right? I saw that movie.
I hate you. I hate you so much.
You know I own the book, right?
No, I didn't.
I own the book.
So do I.
The, movie was hilarious. Oh, I see how they turned him into an Everman, devoid of any intelligence.
Getting him to jump instead of push box is really, really hard.
Well, what if you just press jump without...
This looked like a dozen
Oh, if I get right next to it and press jump.
It is so apparent these people have a boner for another world.
What are you talking about? It's not like it's got those controls exactly.
Prince of Persia. Only worse.
Yeah, this is... And sometimes the platforming will just glitch out and not work properly, and that's when I'm like, okay.
At least they kept that truthful.
Oh, great. The originals were like that.
No, they weren't.
Okay.
This looked like they could hurt.
Yeah.
Oh, that was a mistake.
So they do. They choke me, apparently.
Apparently! Oh, no! My tongue has flown back into the back of my mouth and now is choking me, so I will put my hands around my neck.
Some quality acting there.
Dude, it's a quality game. Just look at it. There's so many colors. Like brown.
It's not like it looks like it kind of wanted to be Limbo and then just gave up halfway or anything like that.
Or something. Desperate for a doctor, a leader, someone who could save them. Guiltily, I pass by. How could I stop for one without stopping for all? Guiltily, I passed by as I thought my callous thoughts to myself. Oh.
Oh. I mean, something's just weird about... I'm playing a game like this. Why is there some really overdramatic narrative? It just always gets to me, like, I'm just jumping on blocks, guys.
See, here's the thing. I think this sort of gameplay works for exploration, like, as a mood. Not for overwrought drama. Like Another World, for example. That's probably why. Because it really works there. The silence. It gives you an idea of tension.
Because I know what Bankside Power Station is. Thanks, guys. That told me a lot.
Thank you. I'm glad you guys modernized the writing. Since you do have a writer, after all, who wrote this.
Right? Okay, this is going to be hilarious. Let's see if it does it again.
Okay.
Okay, I duck down here. Get on that side to push it. Okay, this time I didn't die for no good reason.
God. See, I was expecting a Symphony of the Night when you get trapped in a small area and you Alucard just yells, "What?" Ah! What? Because that coming out of your character would have been hilarious.
Yeah, Spadger Stewart just be like, "What?"
I'm the cutest like a bulk.
And also, Patrick Stewart's voice for this young guy. What the heck?
Yeah, I don't know.
It doesn't make any sense.
He's a good narrator, not when he's the main character who's clearly young.
Oh, that didn't kill me. Cool.
The man who was helping pull survivors clear of the wreckage told me his name was Sergeant Jack Carstairs. It seemed he witnessed the attacks from the very start. A career soldier, decent, tough, and I imagined more than a little bullheaded.
Why would you imagine that? You just took that from the book and didn't even think about it, did you? Yeah, you did that, okay.
Oh, no, he's a writer.
But his platoon, indeed all the new recruits, were being directed toward the open field.
Wow, this game is really obnoxious.
This was where I needed to go if I was to find my...
The narrative isn't where the appeal is. There's no sense of exploration. It's throwing a bunch of annoying gameplay elements at you, like, oh, timed electric...
What are you talking about? Isn't that the best thing that puzzle or the platformers ever did?
Yeah, totally. That and pushing boxes.
I love
pushing
boxes.
Is there a button to do that thing you just did?
Die?
Oh, you died.
Yeah.
Sorry, I saw
the
other guy.
Oh, look, the platform didn't work. That was great. I love it when it does that.
Well, clearly it was about to fall, so it shouldn't work at all. Even slightly.
Even though it's supposed to.
Even though it's supposed to.
And I, in fact, did the exact thing on the previous
platform. Oh, I saw that. You mouthy bitch.
I don't know, I have never been a fan of that jump.
I love that jump. I don't like its use here.
I don't know why it shows up in so many games. It's like,
because everybody loves that jump. It's so realistic. Like, that is a realistic approximation of human jump. But, like, I don't know. Like, Another World, it's okay. Some of the other things, though.
I choked myself to death on those cables.
Lightning. It was too delicious. Stop eating all the lightning! Stop!
I wish Factory 2 had some sort of dialogue for that.
I then choked. I didn't even touch that lightning. One. The lightning choked me because I ate it with my mouth.
I hate that it starts me just close enough so you can't jump over it.
Yeah, that's pretty awesome.
Best game ever.
I'm seeing it. I'm living this.
That time I moved a little bit too far to the left, so I couldn't do it. I'll have you know, the first time I played this, I didn't even have trouble here, because it didn't fling over like that. At just the wrong moments.
Yeah.
It's really hard to tell there, but that goes into the background.
Yeah, that was
That's
pretty
another
weird looking.
Goofy thing about going in our style like this. You need to be a good artist, and
yeah, because that thing you're doing right there. Like, there, that's okay. There, what?
Yeah, I don't even know. And then there, that thing that looked identical in scale and perspective.
Yeah, and brightness and everything.
Oh, I survived that for a second.
I noticed that.
Wait till I have to deal with stairs.
I really don't want to deal with this at all anymore. This just makes me want to go play another world. I love how it keeps switching when I'm calling it mid-quick play. Yeah, Out of This World is great. So speaking about another world.
Now there you think, maybe this is the end of the demo. Maybe I can stop. That's not true.
Dude, it has been almost 13 minutes.
No, we need to get to at least the aliens.
The army was desperately calling for able-bodied volunteers. My brother, Ben, was just 16 and filled with the hot-headedness of youth. I knew he would try to enlist as a land soldier.
He was so gay. It was hard to deal with sometimes. But Mother sent him to war.
Because the beatings were hard on her.
Uh-oh.
That's an alien.
Yep. Yep.
I don't recall anything like that.
Yeah.
What sort of organism would blow itself up after it...
Well, it's a mine.
Okay, so it's not the aliens.
Yeah, it's not the aliens.
So we still have to keep playing, don't we?
There is another enemy type. We don't get to actually face the aliens because, you know, they're just the tripod in the background,
right.
I guess. I mean, we never actually saw the aliens in that, in the book, I don't think. It was always their equipment and then them dying.
Right.
Getting out onto Sussex Gardens, I found more devastation all the way to the...
Also, their lighting system's crap. Like, it's casting a shadow on the complete lack of a background at some points. Jesus Christ, what the hell?
Vaporized. What even? Why did I just keep flashing instead of actually vaporizing?
Because it glitched. God. This game angers me.
Oh no. What will I do?
All one spot. How well designed. Are we done?
I wish.
Can we go?
I need to show one more thing.
I'm fungry.
What are you, Eric? God.
Yeah, I'm Eric. I'm so fucking fungry.
I haven't run to any of that black smoke from the aliens.
Yeah.
They kept telling me about during the title screen. I'm like, dude.
All seven of them.
Not even me.
Wow, you survived.
Well, yeah.
Yeah.
I missed.
Yeah.
Chasing me down of hits. Okay, now we get to have the joy of the stairs. Up to get onto him. Kind of like Castlevania, only it doesn't work that well.
I'm noticing. Plus, once again, you have a perspective issue. God, they...
Yeah.
Yeah, they suck at that.
Now we have the spider bots. For God knows why. I don't think there's anything like that ever. Uh-oh.
A thought made me shiver. Had these Martians studied us in that much detail? Did they know us so well that they could create these spider creatures just to terrify us?
Die, spider creature! Uh-oh. Oh, wow, that worked. Uh-oh, yeah. The box is trapping me.
Damn you, box.
Just as I had watched.
I think that's a good topic point. I really do.
Yeah.
I think that's amazing.
That was stunning. That blew my mind.
Not...
I hate the fact they're doing that thing on the left.
What, isn't that class?
It is trying too hard, is what it is.
Okay, that was War of the Worlds.
Closing comments, because some of our fans like it when we actually sit down to do closing comments, and I think this one really deserves it, unlike everything else we played. What sort of self-absorbed, audacious prick sits there and says, I need to make a video game out of a classic novel, such as War of the Worlds? They didn't have an interesting take on it. The art style is lacking. The fucking gameplay is shit out the ass.
You can't even call it a cash-in, it's an old novel.
Yeah, it's just fucking unoriginal.
Yeah.
That is all it is. Like, here's the thing. I have a quixotic concept of making, like, I don't know, a Little Nemo game. But I wouldn't just, like, that's the thing. That thing has interesting, like, you can make a fucking game out of that. That's happened once already. War of the fucking Worlds?
Yeah, it was about a scientist running around hiding.
Yeah.
And not really interfering in the war, because the war ended up ending itself.
Yeah,
that
fucking...
That was the whole point. It doesn't make a good game.
I mean, another world had more action than that, and not even that had that much action. Which worked out for it, because it was about exploration, which is clearly not the theme of the novel War of the Worlds. But, you know... Maybe you should match your themes of your story, of your narrative, with your gameplay. Maybe you should match that in the fucking least. Maybe you should, I don't know, not be so goddamn lazy and make a 2D sprite out of a 3D image for your fucking main character, so that way you can do interesting things with the areas instead of casting shadows on non-existent walls and darkening him in some cheap, shitty way.
Yeah.
You have angered me, people, with your unoriginality. I was okay... Until, like, no. Like, the very end, I've clearly snapped. I'm very disappointed in you. You uncreative bastards. What are your closing comments, Bob?
I mean, you saw me play that. That was not good. If you like that, then you can go buy that. You can try the demo. The demo probably gives you more than enough of this.
Rotastic.
You know what? Go buy the book.
Go buy the fucking...
Find
you know
the
what?
Picard
that shit,
reading it
that
on
That shit
tape.
Is free if you have an e-book.
I believe
it's royalty-free.
It's
public domain.
It's free at the library.
Yeah. That shit is
surprise.
Go fucking read it. Read a book. Read a book. Read a motherfucking book.
Is that it? Is that what you're... Is that cool?
I just... You mean, am I being cool right now by saying that?
I don't know.
At least I'm not trying to make some game from some other game I have a boner for with the book I have a boner for, thinking that they'll mesh. That pisses me off. Clearly, this person has no understanding of that gameplay type. At all.
Maybe they're getting ready to make a new film like this.
Where it's a pre-rendered man sliding
yes.
over a live-action background.
With the old man's voice, even though he's clearly young.
Yeah. Yeah. I'm sure that's happening. Paramount, why you gotta ruin everything? Like, the next generation. Why'd you ruin it?
Let's go watch The Christmas Carol with Patrick Stewart.
That sounds better than this.
Yeah.
And closer to War of the Worlds. For video reviews, quick plays, top 8s, and more, go to GigaBoots.com.